boss lady. Only this time she wasn't calling for more liquor in her cocktail. Same in any language. She was out on one of the balconies, and I hoped, not about to be thrown off it. Might have been stupidity or drunkenness, or maybe both. But before I knew it, I was back taking insane risks, trying to save fallen women.
Tranquila! Tranquila! Nós cuidamos disso!
Nice work. Hey, you need a hand?
No, you. Where the hell's Rodrigo?
I don't know, man. Thanks.
Somebody's gotta go find him.
Está tudo sob controle agora. Fica tranquilo.
I imagined the elevator doors opening to a firing squad of muzzles. Far as I could see it, the one thing my plan had going was that no one else would be stupid enough to pull this move.
Bronco! What have you done with him?
I'd done them enough favors. I didn't need to give them more of a head start. It looked like they were taking him out through the basement. Maybe I still had a shot. Rodrigo was too rich a prize for them to throw away. Sure, I'd have to work hard to get him back, but I knew the bad guys would want the boss alive, almost as much as I did. Far ahead. Once I opened the door, I'd actually have to come up with a plan. great thing about being famous as well as rich is the bad guys know who to kidnap. Another parking lot rattling with gunfire. Was I too late? You're okay.
Yeah.
Come on, get up. Come on, get up. You're okay. Come with me. Just come. It's okay. Just stay right here.
Ei, vocês aí! Que porra vocês estão fazendo? A justiça local?
Que porra você acha que é falando com meus homens assim?
Você acha que tem o direito de matar as pessoas a sangue frio, Becker?
Cala a boca, cuzão! Continua dando multas. Não põe o nariz onde não é chamado. Vamos!
Me ajuda, cara.
Chama uma ambulância!
Me ajuda.
Fuck.
You did good, Max.
You say so. Don't look so good.
Hey, what could be better, huh? The good guys are reunited, and the Commando Sombra are dead.
I guess. So who's this guy?
I don't know. Some kind of cop. Different branch of the police. Not UFE, but normal cops. I don't know about this stuff. Politics. Everywhere politics. Shit, Max, you look kind of beat up. Let's get this lot home and then I'll get you home too. Come on.
Back home, it was time for some R&R, the only way I knew how. I guess I was ready for bed.